their bhakti was not as a rush. But what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami or all other Goswamis have given bhakti. This bhakti is a rasa swarupa. Prahlad Maharaj bhakti is called only Gyan Mishra bhakti. Not Gyan Mishra, but kya wo Gyan? Gyan. Prahlad Maharaj is Gyani bhakta. Sanak Sanandana Sanatana are also Gyani bhakta. What is the meaning of Gyani bhakta? Not Nirvisheshvadi here. Jnani means they always remember that Krishna is seen as a boy, but he is Sarvaishwaryasali.
He is the Supreme Lord.
Supreme Lord. I am very part and particles of that. Here only Dasya Bhakti can be done. No Prima Bhakti. So all others, other bhakta, before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, were practicing only that kind of aishwaryamayi bhakti. And what definition has been given of Vaishnavata in Srimad Bhagavatam? Oh, ki shlok tari. Je akrta doha badanya. Tripalu akrit droha badanya mridi suchi akinchan. There are 26 qualities of uttam bhakta. But last one is Krishna, Krishnaika Saran. Krishnaika Saran means those who are full surrendered to Krishna. If this only one virtue is not there among 26, then all are in vain. No? And if bhakti, mane, surrender bhakti, that is saranagati is there, then all virtues are virtues. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has told that iho bhajya saranagati. Saranagati is no doubt very good thing, but it is not prema bhakti. It can give an entrance in bhakti rajyamalli. So na jogendra and all others in 11th skanda of Srimad Bhagavat, they are doing bhakti. They know and they realize there are realized souls even, but not doing braja bhakti. Only Vaikuntha bhakti they can give or they can practice. Theek hai? So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has given this bhakti only to a few number of persons, not to all. Those who came in the sight of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he gave them. But Rupa Goswami, by writing in books and practicing in Vrindavan, he has done sulabh for all. Sulabh means available for us also.
Easy to obtain.
Whether we can do or not, but we can have greed by reading his books. And we'll have any source, we will discover any source how to get it. If there was no Bhakti Swami Sindhu and books of Raghunath Das Goswami or Vishwanath Chakravarti, Thakur Jiva Goswami, we are quite blind. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, he gave, and that's all.
Can I ask a question?
What?
Previously you said that a Rupa Nuga Vaishnava must be a Madhurya Bhakta, following, must be in the line of Rupa Goswami, following in the footsteps of the gopis. But perhaps someone could say that a Rupa Nuga Vaishnava should be a Braja Bhakta, someone who is following the Brajavasis. It may be in Sakya Ras, may be in parental mood, or it might be in conjugal mood, but any one of them is a Rupa Nuga Vaishnava.
They will be Raganuga Bhakta. And among Raganuga Bhakta, some will be as a Rupanuga. Every Rupanuga is Raganuga. But every Raganuga is not Rupanuga. They are all Raganuga.
Just like someone may read even so many of the things that Rupa Goswami has written, and there is not only the conjugal mood, but there are some very nice lilas involving Subal, Saka, so they will become nourished.
They will be certainly, but Vallabhacharya has also did so in his books. And all other Chatur Sampradaya Vaishnavas has done so. So, it is Raganuga. Especially his own heart will be seen here. If they are following Rupa Goswami, what he was doing, not written. He has written for general so many things. But what he has done to follow me is Rupanuga. Those who are not following Rupa Goswami activities and his inner motives, then he is not. Sanatana Goswami has all, Sanatana Gopal Bhatta Goswami, and you have read Padyavali?
Yeah. Yeah.
The writers of poems,
yeah,
all are Raganuga, to whom Rupa Goswami has collected, but they are not
Rupanuga.
Raganu Bhakti was there. Here he is telling this thing Vrishti, that all acharyas before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are Rupa Goswami. They may be Raganuga also. They may be. But there is chance to go in Vaikunthiya Bhakti, like Prahlad Maharaj or all others. Only Srimad Bhagavat Pishi, Vritrasur Vishi, something there. But not openly he has written.
What is that thing?
This is Swakiya Bhav, it may be. It may be Parkiya. He has not told clearly all these things.
Right here.
But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu liked it. Ji Goswami has written so much on these slokas.
But in Padyavali, we see that some of the poets, they have written very beautiful things about the inner mood of Srimati Radhika. Surely they must have been not only Raganuga, but even they must be.
No, they have written so many things, but as a dasi they have not told. No, Nitya Sakhi and Pran Sakhi, they cannot be told. They are not following Rupa Manjari. So how they can be told Rupanuga? Those who are following every actions and wishes of Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami has two shapes. one parikara of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and one parikara of Krishna. By inner he is associates of Srimati Radhika, and upper he is as a Chaitanya Mahaprabhu parikar, but he is sadhak there. And innerly he is not sadhak. So those who follow both things of Rupa Goswami is Rupanjari. When he is Rupmanjari, he has no other anything, no other sight for Sakharas or Vatsalyaras or Dasyaras, even not Kamanuga. In Kamanuga, only this maid servant of only Srimati Radhika as a Manjari. So those who are following this, they are Rupani.
And as a sadhaka, as Rupa Goswami, he may have sight of other things.
All other things. He is associating with Sakya, Bhava, Murari Gupta, Anupam Goswami. He is meeting with all them. But inner, he will not meet. He can meet only to have any business for Radhika. How Krishna can be have, how we can meet Krishna, Radhika will meet Krishna. For this only salah, paramarsha. Paramarsha means? What is meaning of paramarsha?
Suggestion.
For any suggestion. Like Rupmanjari can meet Subal for suggestion. He can meet Sridham also. Subal, Madhumangal, she can meet. But not that he will have the idea of that Sakya.
So, Sri Chaitanya Manubhishtam Sutitam Zena Bhutale. So, Rupa Goswami has established both the sadhaka and the siddha desires of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in this world.
Manobhisht means you will have to think here anarpita charing chirat karunaya vatiranah kalau samarpayitum unnoto jala rasang sri bhakti siya. Especially this thing. Unnata ujjala rasa Unnat Ujjal Rasan Swabhakti Sriyam. Here, anything, anywhere I have seen of Srila Bhakti Viswanatha Chakravarti Thakur, he is telling that Rupa Goswami or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not given Unnat Ujjal Rasa. He has not come to give Unnat Ujjal Rasa. Unnat Ujjwal Rasa of his Radhika Devi. He has come to enjoy that thing. So it is only, it is within Srimati Radhika. Unnat Ujjwal Rasa, Parakiya Bhav, Vishuddha, Mahabhav. That's it called Unnat Ujjwal Rasa. Swabhakti, Swabhakti here, Srimati Radhika is Swabhakti of Krishna. Swamane Krishna. Who fulfills every desire of Krishna. Bhakti means seva. So here Swabhakti means Srimati Radhika. And he is of Unnat Ujjwala Rasa. He, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not come to give all these things. He has come to enjoy all these things. But he has come to give his Sriyam. Sriyam means Swabhakti Sriyam. Sriyam means Sobha. Sobha means beauty. That is, if a creeper has manjari, without Manjari, anything has something lacking. If you touch the creeper, Manjari will be second.
More.
And this is beauty of this creeper. So Radhika's beauty, Sri are Manjaris. And their bhava he came to give these things for Jivas. Not Radhika bhava. Very important thing. Most sacred thing. I think that so many persons are read Chaitanya Charitamrita. Radhika bhava. Radhika bhava he came to enjoy. Understand something?
He came to enjoy it, not to give it, Radhika
Bhav. And Radhika Bhav, Sri means Shobha, Sandarya, beauty. Beauties are Manjari. So Manjari Bhav he has come to give Manjari Bhav. This is general thing for Jeev. Jeev cannot have Radha Bhav. They Radha Dasi, they can have. As Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and gave them Radha Dasi Bhav. And it is clearly written in Chaitanya Chaitanya. So, Rupa Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dialogue.
Can every jiva accept this if he is purified, or just some jivas who have that seed in their heart?
Only the jivas who has seed like this.
Like that.
Every jiva. Every seed cannot be mango. They cannot be, they may be of others. So, every Jew has a special kind of soul.
So everyone who is attracted to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's movement, it doesn't mean they are necessarily have this, will attain this Manjari Bhava.
No, surely, but they have chance. Surely.
We are preaching very widely all over India, all over the world. People are taking shelter of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's movement. Now, as he asked, will they necessarily be attracted in this way? The seed in their heart may not be. But
no. We see that someone comes and joins and again goes to Ramanuj, Madhva, or other, they go. They also go to hell also.
Hell bhav.
Narak bhav.
So, everyone has not the same thing. But I think that the touched stone, he can attract only iron rod, iron, not others. So with see that so many persons who are attracted to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they have something to be attracted.
Would it be more accurate to say that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to give came to give Manjari Bhav than Raganuga in general?
That
when it says Madhurya in Chaitanya Charitamrita, is that Madhurya refer to just the gopis or spontaneous devotion?
Only the bhav who Rupa Goswami that has, only it is to give for Jesus. not of Shyamala, Bhadra, Srimati Radhika, Chandra. With this bhav cannot be given. They are beyond Mahabhav. So jeev can be can have only Radha Darshi Bhav. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give this bhav and to enjoy Radha Bhav. Though it is not clearly written anywhere, but by instances and by preaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and by writing of Rupa Goswami and all other, we see it clearly.
Someone is attracted to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's movement. They may also be attracted to Nityananda Prabhu. They may also be in Sakyabhava.
They may be. In Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, so many bhakti are there.
Nityananda had such a big... So many of his sakas are there, friends.
It may be. Wow. Among them, a few person will have this Madhur Bhav.
Some people have the seed of Vaikuntha. But if somebody, if they're practicing the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's movement, but they don't come in touch with this...
At first, no swarup. Whether they can join Ramanuj, Madhva, Mahaprabhu or anything. After going some anarth, then it will be just. No sarup at all is this time. When anarth goes, and when he has some ruchin, even nishtha cannot give this thing. When his ruchi will come, asakti will come, it can be said a little. That what his sarup may be.
But some people have the seed of Vaikuntha Bhav in their heart. Some people have that. It's like Bhishma. Narada Muni.
Bhishma.
Narada also.
Narada has every kind of thing. He has so many sarup. He may be Sakya, he may be of Vaikuntha, he may be of Swarga, he may be... Where Krishna Lila is going on, he is in so many forms. And he is capable, he is able to be in so forms.
If a bhakta practicing still has an artist, but he is interested to hear about Swarupa and Gopi Manjari Bhav, what is that? Interest, what is that inclination? It's not, you say that's not Swarup yet. What is that?
In general, these feelings of world, it may be also.
May that be encouraged? Should that be encouraged?
His question is...
This should be encouraged for Vaidhi Bhakti.
But he begins to hear now more than Vaidhi Bhakti. He may be encouraged even though he still has an artist?
If he has earnest desire. Otherwise he will lose something. Those who are practicing Raganuga, they can judge it. Whether this would be or not. But in these conditions, no sign of Raganuga Bhakti can be seen and also be not judged. You are understanding? When doing Sadhan Bhakti, Nodha Bhakti and all other bhaktis, and he has actual greed. Actual greed means no attachment at all, only towards Krishna, as Bilva Mangal. He has so much attachment. But when he inclined towards Krishna, He never saw the back, here and there. Only one towards Krishna he saw.
But it sometimes seems that a Raghunuga Vaishnava, he can see a spark in someone, even though there may be so many anarthas, and by his sarusanga, he can fan that spark so much, it seems that way.
We can know something by Jaiva Dharma, by Vijay Kumar and Rajanath and their preceptors. We can have some idea.
I think your clock is not working right.
Achha.
It works too quickly. It needs to be taken to the shop.
Yeah. We'll take it for you.
Achha, so he is telling that Uddhava was bhakta, Narada, Suka, Jamunacharya. Who is Jamunacharya? Guru of Ramani, Nath Muni, Goda Devi, these are of Ramanu Sampradaya. Goda Devi, Ishvakiya Bhav, Madhurya Bhav. Sri Nath Muni is also of Madhurya Bhav. They have done Seva to Krishna with Prem. Without Prem, in Vaikuntha also there is Prem. Vaikunthiya Prem. But they have done it. But Raga Lakhana Braja Bhakti they have not done. Rupa Goswami has showed the path. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu firstly, he inspired in the heart of Rupa Goswami and others. And they have shown in Bhakti Rasami Sindhu or by their practice. So, here, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur first of all praying Rupa Goswami. By his grace, this bhakti can be had.
This is a very nice way to go, slowly but surely through everything.
So many things can be.
So much will come.
Otaniela.
Now, tomorrow is our party. Remember, we discussed about going on party from.
Tomorrow? For 11? What is the date?
Tomorrow will be 11.
Oh.
Today is a very lucky day, according to the Chinese.
Chinese?
Double 10 it is called.
Achha.
Because it's 10th October.
Achha.
October is the 10th month, and it's the 10th
day.
This is a very good day, according to the Chinese.
Achha.
So we have come to you.
You will come tomorrow?
We want, you were mentioning Bandiravan.
When you will come?
You should say.
When? Hanuman?
You tell us, Maharaj.
What will be?
Six.
Convenience should be yours. How to get back in the right time for you. You should calculate when you want to come back and then decide when we should leave.
If he start from here 6 or before 6 you can.
Okay.
If it is convenient for you to come before 6.
We will be here early at 5:30.
We come here at 5:30.
And then when you are ready to go, we will go.
I will be ready. No late.
We'll be here at
5:30. Huh? गाड़ी है बंद रहेगी और वहाँ पर जाएंगे तब तक 6:30 बजे एक घंटा डेढ़ घंटा लग जाएगा अभी इतनी हम तो जाते हैं बाहर में टहलने के लिए अभी मोजा वजा सब ले देरी होएगा लगा उसमें यू कैन कम We can start from 6 from here.
What about your breakfast?
What will bring?
Ah, we will bring some things. Some puffed rice.
You can.
What things do you like?
He takes chickpeas also.
I want only Giriraj Prem.
Haridasa Varja.
You can bring some Prem for me. That we do.
Is Mansarov close enough to see too?
Huh?
When we see Bandiravan, can we also see Manasarov?
Yes, you
are. Yes. Come. In the way, it will be about 2 or 3 miles interior. We can go. Bandirvan and Mansarovar.
Shamvan?
Huh?
Shamvan. Shamvan.
Shamvan.
Is right?
Sridham.
Sridham.
It is Bandirvan.
Yes.
Within Bandirvan.
So much the Pralamba.
You have gone once with me?
No, not with you.
Who?
Just the Panda has took me.
Take. We'll go 3 things. In the way we will chant, and coming we will chant. Take it.
Progress
so much.
But we very deep, very satisfied.
We all feel that we have made some progress.
You think so?
Yes, and our questions are coming.
What?
When you read the text and speak, then it brings out questions.
But very mango.
God do so?
Why?
We are God brothers.
But I am a thief. I cannot discriminate anymore.
He is thief.
He is biggest thief. He is the leader of the thieves.
Very innocent. Anything to stole. Perhaps you have stolen your guru heart. Huh?
This is his specialty.
They are earning by honest means, but I'm not capable. So I have to steal. I have no choice.
I will have some fruits from here and eat.
We will bring some things also. We'll have a picnic.
Just like Mamnasi.
Yeah.
Okay.